Day 3, New Beginning, a new exhibition, Someone's Work at Creative Container, Wollongong. More information about the container, Creative Container, Wollongong at gmail.com. For more information about me, you can contact me at LawrenceVella85@gmail.com. See me on Facebook, Lawrence Vella or Lawrence Vella Art. Or see me on YouTube, Lawrence Vella Art and Exploration. I think I'm going to be able to fix that. Honey. Anyway, I'm not going to take off my clothes. I don't think no one wants to do that. Everything's PG. Everything has to be PG in here. Everything has to be PG. Now this is time to UST. Some more paint. I can paint it across. You can paint it all yellow across. We have a lot of cones that does that too. I'm telling you, your wife, I feel like I'm not going to do it. Mm.
Now don't get
you.
Good. How are you? Good. I'm for you. Want any food? No. Where's food? No, I don't want food. Where?
If you get to do like Christmas.
Well, the Christmas decorations are now coming up. Isn't that nice?
Not everyone has the same. Feeling about Christmas.
For more information about me, you can contact me at lawrencevella85@gmail.com. See me on Facebook, Lawrencevella or Lawrencevella Art, or see me on YouTube, Lawrencevella Art and Exploration.
Like I've seen before, an exhibition. Just stopped at Office Works and bought some paint. It's going to rain. It's indoors. It's not a big deal. I don't like it when it overheats. Some who's walking? enjoy some people watching too. Yeah, he's just at home or here, I've just stopped doing the same thing. Thank you. I agree with stay home, watch TV. Release over here, I'm out. That's the second one in the world, looking at all these beautiful people. Abbott. No, for you. Boring day today. I'm going to have a bit of sweetness in the mornings. My blood sugar's going. Thank you. is yes. More. This is one of the teachers that take the remember. Cute little daddies, cute nice, cute little aunts.
Thank you.
Thank you. You too. This is where I'm heading to. Got more Christmas stuff left, I'll see. Oh, it's stuffed up again. So you want to face it the other way? Okay. Boom. That in a different direction. I have to fix you up. fighting hot guys in suits, very tight pants. For what we well, I've got this place for a couple of days, why not? Thank you.
No, that's fine.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Hello.
Hello.
Hey.
Hello.
How are you?
Hello.
How are you going?
I'm good.
Wow, this is cool. So you get to actually like work here too and like actually do the paintings.
This is amazing.
Good on you, Lauren.
So cool.
Oh, wow. I've taken my mask off.
This is so cool. We've got, have you seen the ones at Pruby offer?
Just Lawrence.
Yes.
Oh my god, they're just beautiful.
Hi, Lawrence.
Hi, man.
Did Mark tell you that I'm gonna take photos and try and sell them online and stuff for you? Yeah, cool.
Yes.
You happy with that?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, beautiful. It's amazing. This is so cool.
Lawrence, so how did you take a photo of from here of you painting the painting?
Yeah.
But it make you do like anything on the floor?
This is gorgeous.
Yeah.
What does that mean?
Have you ever heard of it? It's pretty thick.
Yeah, yeah.
The only thing you have to pay for is short.
Oh, yeah, so they couldn't make you, like, put stuff on the ground so you don't get paint and everything, or...?
And
it's
gone.
No, they didn't say
anything? No. You're saying about, here's the first step.
This is so cool. How gorgeous is this? It's beautiful. I don't know
about, like,
gorgeous.
Oh, wow.
It's pretty, isn't it?
I would love to buy that actually.
There's one at Primby office that I want to buy.
I'm going to take it.
Yeah, good, that's good. How are you?
Well.
Getting that?
Yeah.
That's good.
See myself this.
That's good, Lawrence.
Yeah, oh my god, he's so talented.
I know.
He's got millions of them too.
I remember Lawrence and Mark telling me, remember when we met at the office about your plan?
Yeah.
And your Mark was saying how you've got all the canvases. So many.
Yeah. So many. So, so many.
Oh, he's amazing. Oh, no, he's so talented. This one over here is my favourite. It's Belmore Basic. It's those colours.
Pretty amazing. Gorgeous.
Have many people like coming in?
Oh, now
and then.
Yeah, yeah.
I love that one.
To get something like this for Kamisha,
yeah.
It's so
beautiful.
It's
pretty.
You're welcome to go in.
Oh, I know I've got a code and everything. I thought I'd just have a sticky bed.
So what are you doing with this one? Huh? Just like a seascape?
Yes, yes.
Oh, beautiful.
The colours in that are fantastic.
Yeah, beautiful.
It's great.
So we've got two that after this is done, we'll start Primby as and we'll have an exhibition there as well. So we'll put them all up for you and then we'll have like a whole invite people doing drinks and
meetings. That sounds super fun.
So anything that's left over and then anything that you've got in Primby already, we'll just pop it up.
Yeah.
We'll invite people and have a drink and meetings.
And Lawrence, when Sam organises that, if this one hasn't been sold, I'll buy it at the Primby one, because I love it.
I think I like that one too. I think I want to buy that one. There's one at the Primby office that's, it's like a vase, and it's got like flowers in it, and it's just so, so intricate, and I want that one too, so. I already told myself I'm going to buy that one.
Lawrence, can you reserve that one for me?
Oh, Lawrence, you've got Instagram.
Yeah.
Excellent.
Instagram, Facebook, all the other YouTube.
Oh, you thought? Not bad.
Right.
Under your name?
B-E-W-W. Which one?
It's on a sign.
Oh. Sam. Stella, cool.
Excellent.
Now when I post photos, I can tag you. Yeah. Oh, they found
you, Lawrence.
Okay. Cool. Lawrence, can I take a photo of that one?
Yeah.
So I know, I can remind you that I want to buy it.
Do you have stickers to reserve them?
No.
We need to get some red stickers so that people know that they're sold.
Okay.
I just don't have the money on me, otherwise I'd buy it now.
That's good.
I've got really nice in my kitchen.
Yeah, you?
Mm-hmm. Love it.
Yeah, so, and the flower one I want, and I think I like this one. It sounds beautiful. I really like that one. Just gonna go to that discount shop and buy dot stickers.
Yes, cool. Thank you.
Because if you've got some dots, then people go, oh,
yeah, good. Look how many sold already. You need to get in.
Oh, wow. Yeah, so how long have you got this space for?
For 2 weeks, and this is my fourth day.
Okay, cool. For 2 weeks, and this is your fourth day. All right. So in about 2 weeks' time, whatever's left over, get Mark to bring them to the Primby office, and then we'll put them all up, and then we'll invite people to do, and we might just have it open. So same kind of thing where you maybe do it there, but we'll do some evenings, some like drinks and nibblies and stuff.
Yeah. I know heaps of people who'd love to come.
Yeah.
And I'd really love to do something similar, probably not till next year, because she's a bit all over the place at the moment, but for Kalisha.
Yeah, cool.
And invite like the local Koray community and all of that.
Also, and Koray as well. And also Koray's sister runs an art gallery. And so Koray said that he's happy to introduce you. And they do these like competitions where you submit artwork, like you take them down and you put up all your artworks, and then they do competitions, like you win prizes and stuff. So we can do that. So we'll get you hooked in with them, and then you just do regular exhibitions with them and just submit for competitions, which would be very cool. I don't know which one. I think it's called Project Art Space. Or
we should be setting up art classes for beginners.
I think so. At the top, at the top of the, so you go all the way up and it's up the hill. It's at the top.
I know the project.
Oh.
It's pretty decentral.
Oh, okay. It might be that one. I don't know which. There's two. There's one of my friends owns the one at the very top, and I always get confused which one is which. But yeah, but Corey's sister runs it. And so he does it every time. So we'll get you hooked up with them, and then we'll organise an art space for them as well.
Okay.
Yeah, cool. It's exciting. It's so cool.
It is. It's beautiful.
I know.
He's
very talented.
Super talented. Have you had many people drop by, Lauren?
Just now walk by.
Yeah. That's great. Yeah.
It gives you something to do. It's lots of fun.
You get your name out there.
Yeah, 100%. That's great. And Liz, Ish will do a video, and then she'll put it on ours, and she'll link you.
Mm-hmm.
She'll link it onto yours as well, so we can get some promotion happening out there as well. It's very cool.
How do you put your name down to use this space?
Flourish.
Yeah. Cool. And those groups started back up again, some of them?
Some of them started up again.
Cool.
They haven't been up here since.
Yeah. Well, you're too busy at the moment, aren't you? Alright, I'll contact them and ask them what's running again.
Okay.
Cool.
Oh, was there something else we were supposed to put up? Because we submitted, you're on DSP now, yeah?
Yes, but there was a problem with
that. So there was a problem with that, but he's on DSP now, that's all sort of. But we're wondering if we could possibly also submit some of the documentation that we got for the DSP into NDIS, because on his NDIS plan, he's only got his Bell's palsy and his death, his hearing and stuff. But actually, when he had his OT assessments, there was a bunch of other things which actually helped us get the DSP. So we're thinking that the NDIS, maybe we might have to do a review to accommodate. Oh,
yeah, we can listen to that for sure.
Thanks for that.
Yeah, I need to write that down.
Yeah, there's a bunch of, because we've got heaps of IT reports and we just think maybe we'd be able to get some more funding for him or something.
There was limited reports that were sent to me from, who was it, Brendan, that you had before?
That's a phone call I had with Brendan.
Yeah, he wasn't on top of things, was he? Yeah. I'm going to have to write this in my phone.
Are you hyperlapsing your painting?
Huh?
Are you doing a hyperlapse of your painting?
Yeah.
Nice.
Oh yeah, sorry, we're like interfering with that, sorry.
Okay, so
this one's for me and that one is for Sam.
That one's for me, yeah. The top one.
Okay.
Cool bananas.
Do you have if you've got your bank account details, I'll just transfer the money into your bank account if you like.
I haven't got them.
You haven't got them on you?
Oh, no. You know how we were going to do it? We're going to do Square, weren't we?
Mm.
Yeah, so we can pay at the office on our Square and then I'll transfer the money across to Florence when we get to the office.
Is that cool?
Yeah,
beautiful. Awesome. All done.
Awesome. I can't stop looking at it. Just the colours.
I love the colours.
And I'm thinking of doing in my kitchen a feature wall that's rose gold.
Yeah, wow.
So that would go really well.
Beautiful.
In the kitchen dining area.
Oh yeah, the wall with the voice footprints on.
I was thinking the one opposite.
Oh yeah.
Where my wooden sign thing is.
Yeah.
It was going to be a photo wall and I just have not got around to it.
Yeah. No, that'll look really nice.
That's what I'm thinking.
Yeah.
Mm.
That's beautiful.
Oh, thanks, Lawrence.
Yeah.
Two sails.
You got two sails?
Yeah.
Absolutely.
All right. Well, thank you so much, and I'll get on to. So I'll provide the extra reports and stuff to Sam.
That would be great. So I've got like one.
Yeah,
right.
That's
on my.
And then so she can follow that up, but I'll follow up on our art exhibition, and I'll get the details for how to get you linked in with Project Art Space. Do you know how to do that?
Corey is at the office at the moment.
Yeah, cool. We can ask Corey. Awesome.
I'm really excited about that. Yeah. About the Primby one as well.
Yeah. Because we could even just have a few nights where we just open up and
That's super exciting.
And I know if you
I do as well. Yeah, and there's quite a lot that would love to come down.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Thanks.
What a successful day already, Lawrence. Two, how much was mine again? 150. And I want to meet you off. Yeah, 150. Cool.
Yeah.
I'll get it sorted.
Beautiful. All right, done.
Okay. Thanks, Lauren.
It was great to see you.
Okay.
Have a lovely day.
Yes, yeah, sir. Okay.
I'll let Mark know what we want to do, and then you guys can organise anything that you don't sell. Bring it to the Primby office, and we'll pop it on the walls.
Okay.
Awesome. Oh, actually, I might even put some in Wollongong.
Yeah.
Well, get Mark to call me before, and then we might bring them to the Wollongong office.
I love this one. I love it too.
I know it's beautiful.
One of the ones at Wollongong needs the protection layer.
Okay.
Yeah.
Have you been into Wollongong?
Yeah, I've met Lawrence at Wollongong.
That's where you met me.
Talk about Instagram.
That's his favourite day of the year. Find out about the groups again.
Okay, thanks for that.
Have a lovely day.
You too.
Bye.
Thank you.
Very good, how are you?
Okay. So where's this based on?
So a mixture.
Mixture of things, yeah. I'm Julie. I came down one time in the first lock up and gave you a lovely big board to paint on.
Yeah. Thanks for that.
Yeah.
How have you been?
I've been good. I'm working on a sculpture at the moment rather than painting.
Good.
And it's taking up a lot of my time. And I've been painting some rocks.
Okay.
Insects on the rocks because I live over near the gardens.
And
the kids are collecting rocks at the moment, you paint on the rocks and I've been painting beetles. Beetles and insects.
Okay.
The kids get very excited when they find them. This is a lovely thing to do.
And it's very cheap.
Oh, that's good.
Nothing you have to pay for is insurance.
Oh, that's all right.
You have to pay for rent.
No, that's good. And it's nice to be out and have people come and talk to you.
Yeah.
Especially when it's been so lonely during lockdown. Yeah. I know. I like your work. I look at you. We're on Facebook together, so So I see your work, but it's nice to actually see it. Photos don't do it justice, do they? They flatten it out.
They're still. Nothing like seeing it painted for a front. Sorry, I'd like to have the Avenue's exhibition on. I'd like to see your paintings.
Yes. I'm just going down to the gallery, but I've got to move the car because I've only got a 15-minute parking space. The gallery's got flow. The competition they have every year. Watercolour competition?
Okay.
Yeah, it's on and I haven't seen it yet, so I'll go. But I've got to find another space because it's only 15-minute parking.
Yeah, that's no problem with heels.
The parking is dreadful in Wollongong. All the best.
Okay, thanks for that. Have a good time. And thanks for that board.
That's okay. We've got to help each other out sometimes, don't we?
Yeah. The only thing good about it's to help each other out, you know.
It's really good. All the best with this.
Okay, thanks.
Bye, Lawrence.
See you.
Thank you.
My still good. Video back recording, and also some other stream before you